thought I'd ever see one.
Crap!
That's all you got!
Thank you.
Whew, that was rough. That was rough. What does it want? I don't... Pexeltech. I did not realize. What brings it so far from home? A man? Other Pexeltech? Ugh, I cannot help it. But perhaps I can offer something else. I... acquire things, Pexeltech. Anything it needs, no matter how rare or dangerous. Provided it does not ask the origins. I also deal in information. Should that interest it more? I hear many things a Pexeltech would be interested in. But the Empress's palace is built around the Theian itself. Her throne rests at the foot of the great tree. She alone controls who receives the fruit. She alone knows of the tree's disease, and says nothing. The Lamir inter the dead of the pen, especially those of the nobility. But they work in secret, experimenting on those who had once eaten the fruit of life. This is at the Empress's behest. She seeks to learn the source of the tree's disease. The nobles survive on fruit of life as doled out by the Empress. But her gifts have waned over the years. Some say she hoards it for herself. Others, the Empress among them, accuse villagers of stealing. None believe this. The truth is, the fruit has gone bad. The Empress hides this. The nobility enjoys long life thanks to the fruit of the Thane. But the fruit has gone bad. Yet they will not turn again. I will speak to you of the first Paxiltec to our world, the Krell King. It came seeking a boon, not fruit of life, but death rather, for an enemy that held its daughter hostage. The Empress gave it a twisted gourd from deep within the roots of the Thane. Few know, but this is when the tree became diseased. This is why Paxiltec are cursed and forsaken. The nobility and... But the... Yet they will not turn it. It is why... It will tell me if it finds anything of value, yes?
Ah!
Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve? I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Poxeltech. Outsider. Little of both. For now, good. The Poxeltech Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now. They question him to find us. A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford is not. This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself. Now, leader of those who resist the nobility. For many turns, one of your centuries, perhaps, nobles trapped his men in a cave, slaughtered everyone. At least this is what we thought. I found Ford far from the cave, wounded, near death. I healed him, helped him return home. I wish I could help him now, but too much is at stake. It is me they want. Ford understands this. Yes, he returned many times, gave us aid, weapons, strategies, knowledge from his world. He said his America was familiar with rebellion. Last time he came was 20 turns ago. He said he would stay. Live with us. Even fight alongside us. I was glad. Very glad. But nobles knew. Ambushed him. Took him. In truth, it is immortals we fight, the progenitors of the noble lines. The nobles themselves are deceived. The Empress gives them long life to serve her. To serve her, the nobles oppress the Pan. These slaves, the Kolket, are the true victims. They are raised believing they serve immortals, that their place is preordained. But immortality is a lie. The tree that gives the rulers life is dead. Though not all yet know it. That is a long story. Do you really want to hear it? For ages upon ages, the Empress controls the nobility by controlling the Theian, the tree of life. Fruit of the Theian makes them immortal. But the tree is long dead. A secret known only to the Empress's house. The nobles suspect, but so long as they receive fruit preserved in the Empress's storehouse, they do not question. I knew this, despised this, yet I continued to serve. Immortality is a seductive master. So you understand. Supplies dwindled. Nobles grumbled, quibbling over a lie, while remote villages suffered. I saw their suffering. I did nothing. Finally, to appease the nobles, the Empress accused the village Zoka of stealing. I was among those sent to execute them. The villagers were innocent. Families. Children. I turned on my Empress that day. I fight her ever since. I was a sentry of the Empress and shared in the Fruit of Life. I have lived hundreds of your years. It is many turns since I ate the fruit, yet even now I age only slowly. May you find what you seek. Yesha greets you, Paxeltek. May you find...